I think I know pretty much everybody here. My name is Mr. Goddard. I'm the athletic director. And today's an exciting day for us because Josh Sherwood, one of our top athletes, track and field guys, is signing his national letter of intent, NCAA letter of intent, to Lake Superior State on a track scholarship. Fortunately, for these assignments this year, it's really exciting because not many people get these type of opportunities to go and continue their athletic career at the next level. Help fund their education, so it's really exciting. Josh is an outstanding hurdler. He's been a key member of our track and field program, and we're looking for big things for him continuing this spring. And this time, I'd like to welcome Josh.
Yes, sir.
Up here, say a few thank you.
All right, well, first, I want to thank my mom, thank my dad, my family, thank two track coaches, Mr. Adis, Mr. Torak, and I want to thank the school and all my friends and my teammates for supporting me.
You want to sign those pieces of paper, Josh, and then we'll get up there and we'll get a couple of pictures.
Got him?
Yep.